Black holes are regions in space with such strong gravity that nothing, not even light, can escape. They feature two main regions, the singularity, a point of infinite density at the center, and the event horizon, a boundary beyond which nothing can escape. Black holes are born from the collapse of extremely massive stars at the end of their life cycles, when they exhaust their fuel and can no longer counteract their gravity. There are different types of black holes, such as stellar mass black holes, which have diameters of a few tens of kilometers, and supermassive black holes found at the centers of galaxies. Moreover, black holes evaporate slowly through the concept of Hawking radiation. Pairs of particles and antiparticles are constantly being created and annihilated near the event horizon. One of the particles may fall into the black hole while the other escapes into space, resulting in a gradual loss of mass over a long time. Subscribe for more glimpses into the cosmos.